Well, the whole entire house is packed in the garage. All the front, I mean, literally, it's stripped to the bare bones in the house right now. They're just they're taking a lot longer than we thought, I guess. Okay, I'm sorry, man. We thought they'd be done by now, but yeah, I mean, literally, the floors are bare, the walls are bare, and every single piece of furniture is in the garage. No, they're packed up, man.